A bomb explosion in Pakistan's southwestern region has killed at least 42 people. The blast targeted the rally being held for International Al-Quds Day. Our correspondent Javed Rana in Islamabad tells us more about the attack.
More than 150 have been injured in this terrorist attack. It is a great surprise for many in Pakistan that a rally which was not religious in its outlook, it has been attacked. It was in a rally to express solidarity with the people of Palestinian, with whom every Pakistani's heart beats. So in this situation, that is quite surprising that this attack has happened. But anyway, the tragedy as it goes on in Pakistan's Quetta city, the reports from there indicate that the death toll is rising. And this all started when the bomber entered into this rally and blew himself up, as a result of which so many people have been killed and so many people have been injured. So far, reports coming from that region are sketchy about the exact number of the casualties, but it does indicate that probably the death toll is going to rise.